Today, we're here in front of the Fontana Police Department. We partnered with the City of Fontana. We're hosting our third annual Special Needs Community and Resource Fair.
My son has autism, and actually I started this event 3 years ago with the previous chief of police, and the current chief of police continued it. And I'm just so glad that me and the other residents of the City of Fontana has this opportunity to get these amazing resources that we might not be able to get in one place. And I just can't thank the city and the police enough for offering this for us. The fair is such an amazing opportunity for families with all types of special needs to come, get the resources, free food, see the police, see the snakes, and just have a nice family fun event in the City of Fontana.
We have people here from the IRC Center, Department of Behavioral Health, small mom and pop stores that cater to the special needs community, and everything in between that people wouldn't normally find out of if we didn't have an event like this. So I think this is a wonderful event for the community to come together as one, to meet each other and get to know each other. It's a big city, so we don't necessarily always get to talk to each other. As an officer and as a person that lives here in the city, I think it's wonderful because I get to see these people at work and I get to see them when I'm not working in the community and get to say hi and interact with each other.
I love my community. I love seeing these kids and family feeling safe in the environment that they can be themselves, get the resources. Like I said, see the police, see the animals, have fun, and just a good afternoon. Just one little conversation can make such a difference, and this is what came of it. And hopefully 50 years from now, this will grow and continue, and we'll be able to still offer this for the citizens of Fontana.
If you guys are interested in this event in the future as a vendor or somebody that just wants to come visit, please contact or visit the City of Fontana at fontanaca.gov.